the word. Somebody? drink, Chuck. TK had a feeling you'd show up.
You're the source?
Can't have the man responsible for the outbreak running around free now, can we, Chuck? Especially as he keeps interfering with other people's business.
That's bullshit and you know it. TK set me up and you helped.
We're just some fellow survivors trying to win big, Chuck. But you wouldn't know much about that.
This outbreak is killing thousands. People are dying.
Bragging doesn't really suit you, Chuck. I always saw you more as the strong, silent type. The very, very silent type. Can't get it up. Oh, I mean, get up.
What the hell?
She was my other half.
But you'll pay. You will never get out of here alive, Chuck. We promise you that. All of us.
I'll never be complete again. Never!
No, don't!
It's about time. You'd almost think you liked me being tied up.
can't believe you trusted them.
I know. I'm sorry. But they had the tape. It spoke for itself. Maybe this will make it up to you. I heard them talking earlier. TK's got another chopper coming in at sunset. He's getting whatever money he can still get his hands on, and then getting out of the city.
Did they say where he's meeting the chopper?
No. So we're going to have to watch for it. I'll meet you on the rooftop above the bunker at 8 o'clock.
I'll be there.
Thank you.
damn straight. Killer. Not bad. Sweet. right.
Randall, my son, I think you should reconsider what...
Randy! Father, call me Randy. Get on with it!
Do you... Randy, take this woman to me?
I do, Father. I was married. Well, I'm not waiting anymore. Oh, I knew I wouldn't die virgin. Oh, I can't wait. I can't wait. I can't wait. Cut to the end, Dad. Cut to the end. Cut to the end.
If anyone knows of any reason why these two should not be joined in union, speak now, or forever hold your... Oh, my God! Help us! Help us!
You're trying to ruin the happiest day of our lives?
You bastard.